أنا نزمالي بالي ولا نجيب لي برزنتيشن فور جي اس 120 with Dr. Adam Brewer. The topic that I was going to talk to you about today is on work. I'm grateful for the experiences that President Uptra shared about his childhood experiences with what he had to go through, because I can easily resonate not entirely with what he had to go through, the circumstances that he was facing, but how he valued work and how he carried on his work throughout his years. My story begins on the eastern part of the main island of Fiji, or Hikilele, which has the capital city. He lived on a small town about 20 kilometers away from the capital. And on this place, my family and I had a huge, a 5-acre farm. It wasn't a huge farm, but a 5-acre farm exactly, where my dad and I and some of my uncles planted root crops that we mainly used as a diet, as a staple diet for milk and cheese, so cassava and carrots. Now, what came about in starting this plantation was the call by leaders wanting us to be self-reliant. But we worked on this all day, all day, especially after school and also during the weekend. There were two things that I got out of this. First was the temple blessing, being able to, we didn't run out of food. I was physically fit at a young age. I was able to carry sacks of cassava, which weighed about 50 kilograms. I don't know how many pounds that is, but they weighed 50 kilograms. And I would carry it from the plantation and walk up the hill to the bus stop, where I would load it into the buses, and it will be transported down to the capital city to be sold in the market. And another official blessing was becoming self-reliant. I saw how we was able to become self-reliant, and also how my family was able to bless others to become self-reliant. It was just the joy of seeing family come over and to be able to come to the plantation and take actually and come and ask to take a little of what we had planted. And we were always willing to take, because in return we were always being blessed.